may be wondering, what is gelato? Gelato is the Italian word for ice cream. But unlike American ice cream, gelato is different in three important ways. First of all, American ice cream, by law, has to contain at least 15% fat. Gelato, on the other hand, contains 8 to 12% fat. A second way gelato is different than ice cream is its temperature. Gelato is served about 10 degrees warmer than ice cream. This means less brain freeze and a more developed flavor on the palate. The third way gelato is different than ice cream is that less air is whipped into gelato. American ice cream can contain 50% air. That means that they take a little bit of product and make it big for you, but it also dilutes the flavor, where gelato is very intense in flavor, even though it's low in fat.